we're having the anchor say that.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, I've got a piece of copy that says that they're saying that. Do you want to touch a dick? Okay, let me get the moment. I know, let me, the anchors don't need to say that. You can, let me get them over here, okay?
Okay.
All right.
p.m. Just like she called me that night?
Yeah.
That like that?
Yeah. Man, I watch that one out here. She said, how that was. She said, how it really is.
Yeah.
I ain't got nothing to do with that. So what happened with that gap, though? We couldn't figure out what we doing the last time we had it.
Yeah.
We couldn't figure out where we're at. So we called Ron and said, yeah, I'm going to have it. It's perfect. We're going to be down
there. Oh. For that thing. We can start putting that thing to some use.
Yeah.
No, not the skinheads. We're talking about your neighbor's dog.
I didn't recognize any of the guns that they had. I was sworn they had 45. It didn't look like any 9mm I recognized anymore.
We could have fired it for that thing. We can start putting that thing to some use.
Yeah.
No, not the skinheads. We're talking about your neighbor's dog.
I didn't recognize any of the guns that they had. I was sworn they had 45. It didn't look like any 9mm I recognized anymore.
We could have fired it for that thing. We could start putting that thing to some use.
Yeah.
No, not the skinheads. We're talking about your neighbor's dog.
I didn't recognize any of the guns that they had. I was sworn they had 45.
Thank you. that anal penetration is made of a file charge.
No, I tell you, if you feel that strongly about it, then just call 911.
I've been dogged by white people my whole life. I don't trust them.
You know, I don't want to talk to them. I don't fucking tell them nothing. I don't want to be their friend. I don't want to fucking go to their house. I don't want them to come to my house. I don't want them to eat my food. I don't want them to drink my liquor. Fuck them. You know, I just don't like them.
I would put it on. Yeah.